Hi, this is Brandon, and welcome to my review of Cammy by Kotobukiya. She comes from the game Street Fighter. And I just have to come out and say it, I am really disappointed in this figure. And I'll show you why in the next shot. So this is a shot of the prototype model. And as you can see, the face is kind of up as per the artwork. Now when you come to the production model, for some reason she's looking downwards. And I've seen this in everybody that has displayed it on the net, that she has this issue. And it is not something that you can bend backwards or use heat to push it backwards. It's quite stiff and there's no movable parts there, so to me this is a kind of quality issue that should have actually came through, but someone most likely just pushed it through. And that's why I'm kind of disappointed in that. But apart from that, I cannot find anything else to fault her with. She is still good. The box art is, well, the concept artwork is very good. But, yeah, doesn't seem to convey into the statue. Though I would expect maybe the colours maybe not right, or the painting on the face, but anyway, I'll leave it up to your decision. There's nothing really else wrong with it, and I'll just end off with a of slow shots of her spinning around.